Come, 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 come Okay. It's a good start. It's a good start. But y'all not clapping. If you're not clapping, then they go, thank you. It doesn't cost anything but to clap. Thank you so much. Please put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Puffo Ajay and family coming in. Put your hands together for them. Refreshments. If you need to go grab a drink, please grab a drink because we want the energy in the room. Round of applause for yourself. Let's try that. Hey, in Central Wamahonum Pori. Watch how you hear you. Round of applause for yourselves. For the translation, I'm just saying clap for yourselves. Let's have a good time. For the people that I know, the dialect is a little off for me. I'll go back and forth. All right, we have the kids coming in. Please put your hands together for Etla, Julia, and Kofi coming into the room. We have Flower Girls and the Ring Bearer, as well as the Junior Bride and Groom. They're gonna be following pretty soon. I'm told that's the choreography. Obviously the couple with who is going to help me introduce people, and is that all right? Y'all got a part. Is that all right?
Yay!
Thank you. I appreciate that. At this time, if I could just have Nana Eduse Poku, who came all the way from Virginia, who's here to help me introduce. He said we are going to be doing this together, introducing the family. He's coming up Virginia style. Nana Eduse Poku. Not Opoku, he wanted to make sure. Let's grab the mic. You're going to be my co-host to introduce them in. Show him a lot of love. He's not coming back. Listen, Virginia's in town. We want to make sure that we honor him up here. Now, the rest of the wedding party, if you're listening to me, I know this is the time where we have a good time. You can't come in here walking and I have a little competition going on with Nana. We're going to, ladies. I hope you practice. I want to win this fight. This is a good fight, and I want to win it. So ladies, please don't walk in here two-stepping. You need to show me a lot of love up here. And I'm hoping we win. While we get the mic together, we got the lineup right, and we're ready to go as he comes up here. Without further ado, please let's introduce Simon and Selena coming into the room. I know that they are ready. Oh, I see you got some fans in here. That's cool. I like that. DJ, let's drop the music. Let's introduce them back in here. Simon and Selena. Special request, I'll tell.
Hello? That's what I mean before we go.
Yeah.
When he called me up here,
yes.
I didn't see any love.
You want me to do it over?
Me a guy pal.
Me who sir?
So my mama me fancy.
Me who patch up chinaho? Chinaho na me biyo.
Get the phone number.
Mama me fra. Asamo. You look good, okay? And that jacket will be taken off.
That's the reason why the other microphone didn't work. Okay.
Because you're too hot.
Let's
who took it? The ladies took it?
Yes!
Who do we got coming up next? We got Caleb and Safwa coming in. Caleb and Safwa, let's go! Now I know what they're doing here. I'm very familiar with
it.
Come on, DJ. Later, I can tell. The ladies are ready to dance, but I think the guys are kind of like, you know, we wait for later.
Hello.
Uh-huh.
This is just the prelims. We are just preparing the way for the prime and the good.
Is that what the guys say when they're losing?
Yeah.
Okay. Who took this round? The ladies are doing a good job right now. I like that you tried it.
Guys, you got to step up. The ladies are taking it.
Maybe the next couple coming in might take it over.
Okay.
We have Solomon and Rhoda coming into the room. DJ, drop the music. Move like a why? Because the couple chose you all to honor them as maid of honor and best man. So we are ready. Are y'all ready? So I would like everyone to be standing right now. Can everyone be on their feet?
And one more thing. One more thing.
Yes.
This is like with uppercase, underline,
hey,
bold.
Chef.
We are here because of them.
We are.
I want us to honor them. They are blessed. We are all blessed to be here. These couples here got a lot of family, a lot of friends, but they invited you because they want to share this moment with you.
Yes.
So I want everyone here to show some love, and not just some love. Come on, cheer them up. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes. So one thing that he talked to me about, Virginia had a little tradition going on. While the couple are here dancing, if you want to spray them, we are adopting a little bit of Nigerian culture right now. We about to do it?
Sweetheart, chill. It's not like...
What's mean chill? Chill, chill.
It's not like if you want to shower them.
Oh, you have to. Jesus.
We're going to shower them with money.
Okay.
When they're dancing, shower them with bills. And what we going to do, nobody touch it. Let them dance on it. Don't touch any money here. Let them dance on it. Show some love. They'll be watching. We got a camera here. We want to know.
So
don't wipe your sweat.
Don't touch them.
Sweat.
Don't just spray them. Don't
spray
touch them.
Spray them.
But your instructions.
We got it. Are we gonna do it?
Yes.
Are you gonna do it? I can't hear you.
Wait, what person?
Okay.
This is the time. You hear change your
okay
show neighbor. I am not sure.
Okay.
Directions not very real.
Ready.
Without further ado, I can't say the newest couple in town because this is a blessing of 20 years past, more added on. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Boateng.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm a millionaire.
sisters Boateng.
Show some love, everybody. Show some love.
Let's try that again. Ladies, you need to put your hands together.
Show some love.
Wonderful. Okay, we're going to have everyone take their seats at this time. Hey, Nana. Nana, we're a guy. I see you.
I'm here, Tofu.
Who was that?
Shit.
I mean, now the vibe is shot.
We're
going to have you all take your seats for now.
We are talking to you now. They are blessed. Show some love. Show them some love, okay? Show some love.
Wonderful.
We can get a lot from them now. Show some love. Now you can come and get the money.
He's a tough guy, huh? But he's making sure this thing really goes.
So he got the money for me. And I'm watching.
I see.
I'm watching.
He said he's going to be... Are you going to be my bodyguard or you're going to...
I got you.
Okay.
I got you.
Okay.
Got your back.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right. Uh-huh. While they're taking their seats, we cannot move forward or start this glorious occasion without a blessing. At this time, I would like to ask Reverend Ashanti Gill to come up here. Reverend Ashanti Gill, welcome.
And you may yam a memorandum, yes, sorry. Nia Yehua Shirano, Shirano, Nia Yehua Ashirano, Shirano, Odiba to me, say. We give you all the glory and we give you all the praise, for your name is Jehovah. There is nothing that you cannot do. So we call upon you tonight that you will be head of this whole program, and we know that you will be with us. Thank you In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Thank you so much for the lead prayer. At this time, I'm also going to introduce Christabel Owusu-Asari to introduce the chairman for this occasion. Christabel Owusu-Asari. Round of applause, please show her some love. Round of applause, please show her some. Thank you.
It's an honor to be introducing the chairman for this special occasion. God is the head, as we all know, and we invite him this afternoon to come and take the stage and lead us in all things. Amen. So Lord, you are welcome. We need the Creator's representative here so he can also direct the affairs today. Looking around, there is a man we can all testify that he's right for this day. He's someone who understands the biblical saying that what God has put together, let no man put asunder. He lives a life of simplicity. He's a role model in every way. This man fellowships with the church, with an extraordinary children's ministry, First Assemblies of God. He's a counselor and a mentor, Madame et Monsieur, Enano et Jano. Please help me with an applause to welcome to the chair, Mr. Robert Kwame Owusu. Invited guests. We have Pastor Brian and wife of First Assemblies. We have Reverend Father Enoch Trematin of Worcester. And all the way, oh, there he is. God bless you there. And all the way from Kotoka, our homeland, we have Reverend Father Peter K. Sutton. God bless you, Pastor. We also have Pastor Jonathan Okra. Nana Sompahene or Uncle Maxwell. Mr. Chairman, we are all your guests. And now, dear invited guests, your presence here is greatly appreciated. Thank you for gracing this occasion. And we want to say, may God bless you all. God bless you.
Thank you, Christabel. So before I go any further, I just wanted to point out the gift table. If you have something for the couple during an event at any time, please make your way. They'll have a little gift to say thank you. I think it's only right that we get into the first dance.
Inside myself, now I'm very sure. I said, this is the song to sing. Stand by and take account. Or therefore, we did. It had to be you. I said, you pump, 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 pump,
with dinner. We have the head table that's going to be served, but I am going to be calling first, obviously, the wedding party to line up. Okay? So we're going to start with the ladies on this.
And you're here because of love, isn't it? That is love being exhibited by Philomena and then Antonio. So it is a great thing when you see two people in love. And before I proceed, I want to thank you all for letting me be part of this occasion, especially the couple. It's an honor that you've given me. They call me dad anytime they see me. Dad, I've been their children. And it's an occasion that you want me to share.
Scaro Media.
And I know a little bit about them. And I thank you all, especially the ministers who came to minister here,
all over the place.
And then the people who came from far and near.
Everybody knows.
I can see that prior to even coming here, some people came from Virginia and spent some days here before this August occasion. But you know what? What we are seeing here now is not something that has just been cooked. It has already been cooked. What I want to say is that I don't know that I have been 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 that on why they did it at this time. They did it at this time because of the faith that they have in Christ Jesus. And that is the important thing. Because after all, who is God? God is love. God is love. And because they love their Lord, and they love themselves, they want to exhibit this thing for you to realize that love never fades away. It's new every day and every moment. And now they are renewing this vow of love. So I want you to give a hand of applause for them. Give a hand of applause. This is a lesson that we are all going to learn from, because God is love. And God never changes. He's the same today, tomorrow, yesterday, and forevermore. And that is why we are aspiring. We here are aspiring to get closer to God in every aspect of our lives. So my remarks in this occasion is for the 25 years or more or less that they have stayed together, and God has blessed them with children, beautiful children. Some of them are here, maybe you don't know them. Some of them are here, boys and a girl. Very, very, very sound people that they have trained. And this occasion is for them to exhibit that kind of love that you have for God and then for mankind. So my remarks is going to be based on love. And I want you sitting down there, if you are there with your wife, you are there with your friend, your mother, your sister, or anybody else, I want you to get closer to that person and say, I love you.
Put your hands together for the dashiki dancers.
Dashiki.
Back show.
Dashiki.
Make it noise, no more. Yes.
Dashiki. It's a Spanish word. I don't know where they got the name from. Dashiki.
Dashiki dancers. Welcome, guys.
Dashiki. We will ask them where they get the name from. Look at some Indies.
Yeah. Il est parti. Il a tout de suite. Il s'agit de ses bandes. Il est plus de mal. C'est qui a ce bon
from? I thought it looked like Pakistani or Hindi or...
It's the outfits. It's the dashiki. Omushe, traditional dashiki.
If you're having any event, you need them to perform.
Yes.
You know who to call. Call me. I'm the manager.
Hey.
Okay. If you need them, you want bookings, call me. Call who? Call who?
Me.
What you yes, me.
Me.
Alright, thank you, Mr. Shiki. Show some
more. Round of applause, round of applause. Hey, I'm hearing from the crowd, they want some more. They're gonna show us more. Don't worry.
You mean you can do this?
Oh, but
you mean you can do this?
You see yourself.
DJ, let it go. You want me to do it?
Yes.
You want me to do it?
Yes.
I'm not hearing anything. Y'all want me to do it?
Yes.
This guy.
Y'all want me to do it?
Yes. The way you just challenged me.
When y'all were eating, I needed your support. I know you're busy. Nobody, pay me attention. Now you want me to dance. If you want me to dance, just give me. I need $100 from all of you. Put it together, then I dance. Otherwise, let's move on.
Oh, come on. DJ, mom, give me some. Nana, you're on my turf. You have to show
what? Y'all still want me to do it?
Yes!
Y'all still want me to do it?
Yes! Nana!
I still can't hear anything. DJ, you want me to do it? Hey, people want my moves, so.
Hey, Nana, I'm flexible, Misha.
Y'all still want me to do it?
Yes!
You know what? Let's move that around a little bit. Let's make sure.
I want mine now.
My dad wants
mine now.
My dad wants
mine now. Right now.
You know what?
Oh, bro.
That time I wanted y'all guys to play me in the pool. This is Guy Sauce. You know what? I got an event coming up in 22. If they want to see me, they have to come up.
Please feel free to get them open now and pour yourself a glass. We're going to move into the toast. So while we do that, I'm going to give you a few minutes and I'm going to introduce the person who's coming up here to give the toast. So take a moment. Thank you so much. Applause for the Reverend coming up here to give the toast. Thank you so much.
So good evening to you all. It's a pleasure and a joy to be here to propose the toast of my uncle's wedding day and the wife Romina for the past, I think, 25, almost 8 years now. We've been waiting for this day. I will call on my brother priest, Father Peter, to join me here. My brother-in-law, Dr. Demesa, to join me here. I will call on my beloved niece, Evelyn Echabewa, to join me here. I will call on my mom, my beautiful Teresa, to join me here. I will call on my mom and dad from Ghana, Mr. and Mrs. Ampofueje, to join me here. I will call Anna, my beloved sister, to also join me here. Mamiya, join us here. Sowa, the MC for the day. Come over.
Father, because I wanted to wear this all the time. You still are with your fans.
Yeah, today I don't want them to see the difference between the two of us.
What is the fun, this guy?
Lizzie Hotel to join us here, and husband, the great Odie, Kofinti, join us here, and Kay. Come over. Now we have the whole team here, the family. So now we're going to propose this toast in three folds. So we're proposing this to
in the panier.
So shall we all stand? Please join us here as you stand at your various place. We propose this toast for in three folds. The first one is love. We wish Mr. and Mrs. Boateng the best of love. the best of love and eternal love. May God bless you and bless your journey. Amen.
Amen.
The second one, the last one, we pop it. The second one is peace. When the Lord appeared to us after his resurrection, he greeted his disciples with peace. We wish you peace in your marriage, peace in mind, peace in heart. Amen.
Amen.
Now the third one. Now we want all of you to raise up your glasses. The third and the final one is life eternal. Hip, hip, hip.
Hip,
we wish,
hip, hip.
We are not done yet. We wish you life eternal. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Eternal life for you. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
And forever eternal life. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Cheers to you all.
Thank you very much, family. You can all have your seat. Take your seat. We thank you so much.
We're going to go ahead and cut the cake. So I'm going to ask for Mr. and Mrs. Boateng to come down.
And right after that, we about to dance.
Yes, we are.
Don't move. We about to dance.
They have asked for a couple of people to be up here to honor and stand with them. Mrs. Asante Yo, if I could have you come up here. Mrs. Teresa Amufa, can I have you come up here?
Mama Tess.
Mrs. Elizabeth Owusu, can I please have you up here?
Mama Owusu.
Mrs. Esther Kermanting, can I have you up here?
Mama Esther.
Korunting, rather. Mrs. Sharon Imisa, can I please have you up here? Mrs. Agata Ampafo Ajay, can I please have you up here?
Mama Aga.
Sure. Mrs. Evelyn Biwa, I want to say that right. I think I'm getting there. Umusan. Biwa, thank you so much. I'm working on it, let me tell you. I've been working on the names tonight. They wanted them here to stand with them in honor.
The Lord hath made.
Amen.
We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to sing. Don't fool your coupon. Yede, yede, yima wo. Wape, paswa, ode yene. That was sick. Cake here, ye be chummy. Cake here, ya fe. Cake here, ya dear, a dear fe. Ye de bear day a chum, ya ya wadi a chum. A dear any dear pian, ye de cake here, ye. And see, Master Milanes, our way, a quack was see, and ye jack. Ye be de cake, I'm ma, or just some pump. I walk our real mono, me back when ya. A radi adje at the fair feckers here, and noon tits, ye be chucking ye na ye di, and ye sha, a jap, or bang, no hunkum doom, amen.
Amen.
itwa cake yi mu onyame agya onyame oba onyame nkonkon dum amen.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
tia se ene de ye ni aji papa na de ye yo e di musu je twa ye mu ene de wedding ye wedding yes de ni ada je wedding so wo adori ye wo ye baby shout ye wo engagement ye wo e se wa be ya be friend ye ma just a head figure. The right lady is right here to give you the wonderful things. Nana Hima Roya or Hima Roya Deco and Nadia Chandao, who doesn't have this year, which are your Wasinipa. Nana, we are too wonderful.
New England ladies, Antifilo 1818, mo fe twa loto na mo beti. Ay, a wonderful day pa 1818. Ay, abo fe na wo ho na na de wan susu. Hey, na se se uni ukuru, wa na ni masa. Wa biti wo. Eh? Ama na biti wa fo mi ya wa kwa na mi ra ho ama. New England of what I want to say, why my Harry? Young people. Oh, I want to say that Messi and my brother. I know some of them are not to know my mom. And you will be a child when we are moving to an inch. I'm a bit too bad, Matthew. I'm a bride. I'm a family.
Hey! Everybody, 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 ever I don't want to lose you, trying to kill my world. Let my peace over there.
Who pushed me all the way over there? Hey. Don't push on me, I'm scared of you. Are you ready?
We are ready
when you are. No stepping on me, no pushing me. The way I smooth. Hey.
I'm not afraid to die. Jack, I don't know what kind of time. So we can tell.